just want to quickly show you the Cybertruck, Bertone Countach kind of design. There we go. Let's see, looks decent, I believe. So the controllers. Oh yeah, camera shaking disabled. Go to gravity sketch. Escape. Smooth camera. And there we go. Okay. So let's just turn on the Cybertruck drawing first. That's pictures. Which is, oh, it's up above, okay. Wow, give me this model one. Yeah. There you go. So this is the Cybertruck drawing. If you can see, it's locked here. So we have the super Cybertruck here. We have some inspirational references here for the Cybertruck mod. And then the mod that we're building is actually the Countach Bertone. What does that look like? That is the Countach. So the Countach, funnily enough, fits almost perfectly. Let's unlock that too on the Cybertruck. Check this out. I think it's kind of a miracle that those two actually really are close. Look at the wheelbase, and then the laying down the curves was almost a feast of fitting. So I dropped this one down, and then laying down the curves, let's now get rid of them, almost created this. The wheel's a little small, maybe, but let's just switch on, let's say, for instance, the Cybertruck one more time. So you have this, definitely need to lock it. You have this kind of one line, right? That's that line that goes from, so this line. Okay, I do notice an enormous lag ever since I switched on the lag is so bad now that I can't work anymore, so that's interesting. Like, I cannot see what I'm doing anymore. So I think the audio is definitely going to be cut. Am I grabbing something and giving it a color? It's still a mystery. Every single day. Thank you, gravity sketch. I think there's something weird going on here. Point it out and let it go. So which button? I think I always have the wrong button now. I cannot seem to change the color with something simple. And then this line, which I'll show you here, same thing. You see, I always let go of the wrong button. It's so terrible. Okay, yeah. As you can see, these form the basic Cybertruck triangle. It's one surface that is basically not that. Thank you very much. Not that. Am I the only one in the world that just lets go of the wrong button all the time? Yeah. And as you can see, it definitely has a distinct rear. I think we need to broaden this out a little bit, because now it's basically all outboard. So ideally what we would do is do this and move this outboard a little bit, especially with this guy. So let's say you move this outboard a little bit, right, like that. Probably move, well, not probably, this one is exactly on that same point. This one is literally exactly at the same point. Oops. What I need to say is almost snap on there. And then you can do these and move them out. And this probably has to move out a little bit too. This one can put in a straight line to make it a little bit more. Yeah, I will do that. But we're going to call it a day for today. And we're going to call it a day for today. today, but as you can see, general Cybertruck design is in there, and it's a Countach Cybertruck mix. I still have to figure out how to solve for this, but I guess you could just take these two and lower them a little. Oh, there's a double surface in there, interesting. So you can kind of lower that down a little bit, and then with your, it's again for me, talking and doing are two different things, and especially now with the, so let's say you have this kind of, still too thick, huh? Let's say you, come on people, doesn't really matter, it's still too thick. Let's say you kind of get something like this going, right? Maybe it is okay if it's a little aggressive like that. Ah, no, of course not, it needs a nicer. It obviously needs something like this to make it more smooth, right? Like this. And then like, oh, I mean, this kind of 3D drawing is just absolutely epic, right? As you may understand, this has changed the rules of design, let's put it that way, forever. Suddenly it is now doable to make it a little bit thicker, because here you can make this really cool. I'm actually feeling my, it's strange, but yeah, delete that. Suddenly it's out of control again. There has to be this kind of thing going on here. Now you see it kind of sticking to the road a little bit more, right? So anyway, this is where we are today. I think it looks kind of cool. Let's look at it without any pictures and without the menus. Maybe save it. Let's be on the safe side. And there you have it. Let's turn it around slowly. Say, yeah, I'm kind of digging it. Kind of digging it. It has this kind of classic Ferrari-esque kind of, this is cool, man. You could almost, yeah, you could almost have this kind of elongated kind of long thing going on here, you know. It's a bit, I don't know, Daytona-ish, I don't know. You get this, it almost looks like a NASCAR, kind of crazy NASCAR thing too. But why not? You could do a freaky window here if you wanted to. And then you could do this. But of course you also want to give me the green. There's the green. You also want to have a comfortable kind of high impact protection zone, right? Because like that. And then the idea will be that there's a complete secret. There's a secret behind here somewhere. And here you can make the boom, 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 something like that. Obviously different, but yes. Oh yeah, and then the surprise is the wings. So this is a line that's extended to become this kind of little funky. And then the cool thing is from this video I can take some snapshots and do some sketching. And then here this kind of insane wing on the back. Yeah, why not? And of course, if I root this, and I rotate it, it'll be like, it'll be like this, right? Clicks closed, Falcon door open. So I would imagine a CyberCountach, CyberCountach concept. And let's do a slow turnaround. Kind of a cool side view. I think this works really well. This very long triangle in there works very well. Possibly better than the Cybertruck. And then what you can do with this bed is obviously you don't need a big V12 in there in this case. So you have space here to have two people. Or in this case I put one person, that's going to have a special meaning later on. But there it is. I think you can make some, sorry I hit the microphone, make some very cool shots of this thing. It's looking pretty good from all angles. This is a little bit of a tight beak, but it's very Cybertruck-esque. And there you have it. It's been fun building it, and I just need to get confidence to start surfacing. And just pick away at some of these surfaces and maybe make a real good keyshot ringer out of this or something like that. So one more save and we're done for the day. Am I going to render this in keyshot? Nope, this is it. I'm going to exit. Oh, save in the cloud. Come back in. I'm going to do a cloud save. Do not hit exit. There's a little things that you need. Cloud. Load. Go. It's kind of fun when you hit that button, everything starts freaking out. Oh, here we go. 95. Upload successful X. That doesn't say successful to me, it says upload successful X. Here you have it, ladies and gentlemen. I think it looks good.